Let's test cheap versus expensive basketballs. Starting with a surface area test, we can see expensive gets more grip. Now moving on to a bounce test and cheap goes higher. And finally on the steel test, we can see expensive has a harder time. Expensive wins. Very cool.